In Minnesota, we count on firefighters, nurses, and police officers to keep us safe. Some politicians in the legislature are pushing an irresponsible right-to-work law, which hurts Minnesota's quality of life and puts our safety at risk. This law could make it harder for nurses to bargain for safe staffing levels, and for firefighters and police officers to negotiate for the life-saving equipment they need to keep us safe. Call Senator Ortman. Tell her right to work is unfair, unnecessary, and unsafe.